others until they have finished their work.
Nephilim, I see you did not heed my warning. Or perhaps you think yourself strong enough to face me.
Let's find out, shall we?
Imperius, stop this madness. Diablo is the enemy here, not the Nephilim.
Tyriel, I will deal with you soon enough. I will... What is this? No! Diablo has reached the Arch!
No. Diablo has begun extinguishing the Crystal Arch. That's why the angels have fallen. If its light should go out forever, we must defeat Diablo before that happens.
It is down to us mortals, Tyriel. It is fortunate you gave up your wings.
Diablo's vile corruption bars our path. Stand back. Eldruin's light shall clear the way. This last trial is yours alone.
I couldn't have made it this far without you, Tyriel.
It was an honor, but this is the moment you were made for. This is the hour of mankind's victory.
Of their own terror. Ancient light must be eradicated! All that you have known, all that you have ever loved, shall die along with you, Nephilim.
Diablo is vanquished, and all evil with him.
Do not be so sure. True evil never really dies. Time will tell.
Saved two worlds from ruin, and cast down the prying evil forever. Champion, the Nephilim, rose to confront the darkness that we, in our pride, would not face. Take my place among you once again, but this time as a mortal. Since justice has been met this day, I will now stand as wisdom. On behalf of those who risked all to save us. Forevermore, we shall stand together.
angels and men, in the light of this glorious new dawn.